So coming to you, Ambassador Abraiza, can you tell us about how you read into President Trump's tweet, especially right after where he said that all is well?
I think he was trying to be de-escalatory and surprisingly is responding in a measured sort of non-Trumpian way. Hopefully he is getting good advice, as Professor was just saying, he so rarely receives. I actually think that the step taken by Iran is so fortunate in the way it was carried out, causing no casualties, and that Foreign Minister's response was also measured, de-escalatory, saying that, you know, we don't want war. Essentially, this was proportionate and over and finished. So if you look at those facts, it would be highly counterproductive for President Trump to react in an escalatory way, meaning it would be against the U.S.'s own national interest, because that could lead to an escalatory process leading to a war that I am certain neither Washington nor Tehran wants. And, you know, if no party wants war, it's very difficult for there to be a war. And right. In the history of warfare, as someone who's studied a lot of history, I don't know of any example of a truly, fully accidental war when at least one party did not want that war. Neither party wants the war now, so I think we're on a better trajectory.